It's really windy out here, right on the coast. The surfer all the way over there is taking advantage of that. At least trying to.